I Yeah. the Sky Show at 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. daily at the Hokkaido. Step into the fascinating world of birds. You know, all modern birds have studied all the stuff here.
can take from
鱼也是鸟。
We got Amazon web services.
Oh my god. I think it's just like that. You know, like a floor of
thank you. payment is taken in cash or credit card. Via credit or debit card.
The 4 p.m. Kings of the Skies show
features our birds of prey like our hawks and eagles, but do note that this show is weather dependent.
So we are hoping that the weather holds out. If it rains, we will have to cancel the show.
first carriage is ready.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board. For your own safety, please remain seated and remember to wear your mask at all times. Thank you.
Welcome to Jurong Bird Park. Home to over 3,500 birds representing more than 400 species, many of which are endangered. Sit back and enjoy your journey into the colorful world of birds. Here at the Bird Park, there's so much to see and do. Be sure to catch the shows and keep us chit-chat sessions to learn more about our feathered jewels. The Pools Amphitheater to your right features the High Flyers Show at 11 a.m. and 3 p.m. You are certain to be awed by an exhilarating lineup of bird stars and free flying performances. Coming up on your left are the bright red scarlet irises. They are fed a special diet which helps maintain the color of their plumage. To your right is the red house, home to the black-faced spoonbill and other birds dependent on some of the world's most rapidly disappearing habitats. Spend some quiet time bird watching from the viewing gallery, designed to simulate an observation hive. Largest and most beautiful pigeons. They are native to Papua New Guinea and Irianjaya. To your left are the hornbills and toucans. These birds have impressive oversized bills. Enjoy a close encounter with the hornbill during Keeper's Chit Chat at 11:45 a.m. daily. Windows on Paradise to your right is home to some of the most beautiful birds on earth. The birds of paradise are known for their courtship displays, which includes dances and songs.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Station 2. You may arrive on your right to visit the African treetop aviary. Thank you.
We are about to make our first stop at Tram Station 2. Visit African treetops, where you meet the attractive starlings and tarantulas. Or take a short stroll to see one of the world's rarest raptors, the Philippine eagles. Remember to take all your belongings with you and keep your tickets for the next part of the journey. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board. We are now heading to Station 3, Waterfalls Aviary.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back on our tram ride. You're now off to visit Waterfall Aviary, the largest walking aviary in our park. To your left, the birds of prey. Here, you will find the majestic Philippine eagle, the tallest and one of the largest eagles in the world. Their talons are so strong, they can lift a monkey off a tree. Besides their sharp talons, birds of prey are also known for their superb eyesight and strong beaks. Catch other birds of prey in action at the Kings of the Sky show at 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. daily at the Hawk Arena. To your right, can hold. Join us for Kiva's Chit Chat at 2 p.m. daily. We are now approaching a waterfall aviary. Go bird watching in the aviary and try to spot as many birds as you can. Participate in our feeding session to enjoy a close encounter with the Sonder and their feathered friends. Be sure to visit the world's first man-made waterfall for social opportunities.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Station 3. You may align on your left to visit the waterfall aviary through a gate. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board. We are now heading to Station 4, Parrots Paradise.
Welcome back on board. We're now heading to Parrots Paradise, where you will meet some of the world's various parrots, such as the hyacinth macaw from Brazil and the blue throated macaw from Bolivia. From our side of the globe, there are the red-tailed bat and seven-crested cockatoos. Come learn about these threatened species and how we are helping to save parrots in the region. Did you know, parrots are highly intelligent and can mimic them? Catch them in action at the Hive Flyers Show at 11 a.m. and 3 p.m. at Bulls Amphitheater.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Station 4. You may align on your left to visit the bird account and the parrot paradise.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have arrived at Tram Station 4. Remember to take all your belongings with you and keep your tickets for the next part of the journey. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board. We are now heading back to Station 1.
Welcome back on our tram ride. We are now heading back to Tram Station 1. Look to your right. These birds with huge beaks are parrots. They use their large pouches to scoop fish and empty the water before swallowing their catch. Watch them in action during Keeper's Chit Chat at 2 p.m. Thank you.
typical model of the bird park.
That's right, it is the flamingo. The flamingo lake is home to nearly 200 greater flamingos. In the wild, flamingos live in large flocks of up to 10,000. The lodge overlooking Flamingo Lake can be booked for seminars, parties, and team building events. Now get ready for big flashes of fun as birds of play on your left. The kids can stretch your wings and play with their heart's content. Coming up on your left is our arena, where you can watch the King of the Sky show at 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. daily. Find out what goes into caring for eggs and chicks at the Breeding and Research Center. Each year, our bird nannies hand raise more than 100 chicks, including the critically endangered bird mother and the beautiful core. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have come to the end of the tram ride. See the light on your right when the tram comes to a complete stop. Thank you, and have fun exploring the rest of the park.